miles, then keep right onto Jim McGee Parkway.
Drive 11 miles on I-240 East.
2.7 miles. Take exit 12C, on right, to I-40 East. 77, then keep left. Keep left onto Tennessee 177 North.